We're going to work some problems with the 4-5 exchange first. And the first problem that we're going to do is 6 minus 3. So you set your 6, and we're going to subtract 3. So you subtract, again, moving away from the horizontal counting bar because we're doing subtraction. You subtract 1, and then you don't have any more to subtract here. So you do your 4-5 exchange, 2, and then you continue subtracting 3. 6 minus 3 is 3. So your answer is 3. The next problem we're going to do is 87 minus 45. So you set your 87 and you subtract 45. The first thing we're going to do is subtract our 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the next thing we're going to do is subtract our 40. 10, 20, 30, 4, 5, exchange 40. The next problem we're going to work is 274 minus 253. So we set our 274, and we're going to subtract 253. First of all, we subtract 3. 1, 2, 3. Then we subtract 50. 10, 20. 4, 5, exchange 30. 40, 50. Then we're going to subtract 200. 100, 200. And your answer is 21.